And when your house reaches the life stage that it needs to revamp, Lindsay Granger to the rescue. She found a few apps to make DIY projects easier. Lindsay, show me your app.
Ready to freshen up your home with a blast of color or design? Here are four apps to jumpstart a DIY project that'll spring you into spring. First up, Dulux Visualizer.
Picture your color before you paint it with the Dulux Visualizer.
Painting a wall is a major commitment, but this free app helps take the stress out of picking the perfect palette.
And take a picture of your wall or the whole room. Tap your finger on the wall and you'll just have your colors there on the side, and then you can see straight away how it will look.
There are nearly 1,800 different colors to choose from, and the app makes it a breeze to save the picture and send it to your friends for a second opinion. The next app to get you going on a DIY project, the Home Depot app.
Imagine taking out your smartphone, pointing it at your current front door, and actually seeing what a new door will look like in its place.
The app also allows you to use virtual reality to see what faucets, cabinets, and even patio furniture would look like both inside and out. Then head to Home Depot and scan the barcode for details about the product and reviews, just to make sure it's the one you want. The third app for any DIYer looking for inspiration, House.
The House app has millions of photos you can browse for inspiration. You can see the best designs from around the world and in your neighborhood.
Save the designs you love in an idea book or design an entire room from scratch.
And as you get inspired, you can shop for products and connect with professionals in your area.
And finally, Amazon's AR View. We already use Amazon to order almost everything. Now you can get a better idea of how many of those items look before you buy them. And not just furniture, kitchen items like pots and pans, and even electronics like Alexa.
Alexa, play some country music.
Oh, I don't dance now, I make money moves.
No, Alexa, country music.
What apps are you using to get your DIY projects off the ground? Tweet me at I am Lindsay G and show me your app.